So I'm a teacher seven, Mr. Barry here. Today I want to show you how to find the degree symbol right on your keyboard. Now, one way is to use a keyboard like the one that is shown here below me. And you'd press and hold the Alt key and then key in the number 0176. I'll do that right now. So I'll press Alt and then type in 0176. And there you go. It keys it in for you. Now, this works as long as you have a 10-key keypad along the side of your keyboard. What if you don't have that though? Well, you can find it in Google Docs and other places. Just click on Insert and then go down to Special Characters. From Special Characters, where it says Search, key in there the word degree. So we'll do that. And notice we have the degree for Celsius, degree for Fahrenheit, or just the plain degree symbol. So there you go. Now you know how to find the degree symbol regardless of what kind of computer that you're using. If you like this kind of video, please click on thumbs up, share, comment down below, because I love to read your comments. Thank you very much and bye-bye.